takes on Natalia Silva. Next up, we move to the